of his tyres already, and they weren't quite doing what he expected. Now, this is what we saw earlier on at the hairpin. Christian Bakkerud turns in completely as if there's
oblivious.
Nobody alongside him. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely oblivious to what's going on. That was too late to defend.
It was really.
Now, we saw the move two laps ago, didn't we?